come downstairs. Family meeting. Come on, it's really important. Chop chop. In the living room we go. Alrighty, kids and dad. So me and your dad is going to be having our 20th anniversary today. And we're going to be bringing a Glacie with us because we're going to be going on the furniture stuff and buying stuff. But then we were thinking that we're going to get you a babysitter and she might come here like any moment by now. So you guys better be ready, and she's also really nice. Not like the time when you and your auntie got lost in the forest. Oh my god, we had to call the cops. We were worried. But this time, we're gonna bring a babysitter. No more auntie, okay? Be nice. Oh, come on, mom. She was such a good auntie. And like, can you just have her just for like the last anniversary, and then the rest of your anniversaries we can have like the babysitter. She was so good. She gave us like Sephora stuff from the makeup store. Like, what if the babysitter like steals my iPhone? What if she takes all my electronics? What if she gives us chores? I don't want this. Plus, we're old enough to babysit ourselves. Can't we just do it? And plus, we will take care of us, and we won't go outside to the forest like last time. Seriously. Ugh, this house is so disgusting. It's so rusty and dusty. This must be the house. I had to learn the kids to deal with them. Ugh, well, I'm just gonna ring the doorbell. Ugh, anyways. You just wait for them. Oh, this must be her. Hello there, you must be the babysitter. What's your name again? My name is Amanda. Oh, okay, Amanda. Well, this is my kids. So one of them, I'm going to bring them with me. But this is my kid, Grace, the older one, and Gabriella, the medium one. Ugh, okay. Bye. Bye. Hope you have a lovely day. Yes, we will. Ugh, now I have to deal with you rats. Ugh, you know I hate kids, you know. Don't you know that? Like, you guys are so disgusting. And, like, you need to fix your hair. What did you just say? Fix my what? My hair is already, like, in two braids. Two pigtails. My mommy literally just did my hair. Why are you just acting so rude? And aren't you the one that is calling us rats, even though you are the one that's rats? Shh, be quiet, Gabriella. Don't do this. This is our new... Shh, I'm talking here. You can't just call us rats like that. Like, we're kids. We have ears. We're not dumb, okay? You think we're dumb? We're not dumb. We go to school, you know, and we go in a better school than you. We go to private schools, which is really, really good. And we're smart kids, unlike you. Go do your chores. Chores? Go to your chores. Ugh. I can't believe we have to do our chores, like, literally. Can the babysitter do it?
I know.
But we have to do our chores. That's what the babysitter do. Like, I hate my chores. But I knew this was gonna happen. I saw this all over online. Well, you can do the laundry. I'm doing the vacuum. Time to ruin her peace and quiet.
Was vacuuming.
Get out of the way. Excuse me, we're the one that's doing this vacuum. You're not the one that's doing the vacuum. You should be grateful that we're doing it. We're still vacuuming, so leave us alone. And who cares about the TV? Isn't this your job to do this too? Like, as a babysitter, you can't just sit down like this is your house.
Sis! Oh, sis!
Sorry, I couldn't reach the dryer. But what do you want? Why are you screaming? And I heard so much, like loud noises. What do you want?
We should sneak out of the house.
Sneak out? She's like, let's go. Alrighty, come to my room. I'd love to sneak this out. Yes, we have to sneak out of her. Because she, like, we have to get rid of her and stuff. Yes. I'm telling her, like, it's her job to do this too. Yes, I told her too. Shh, be quiet. She doesn't know we're here. Alrighty, so we had to think of a plan to get rid of her and get away from her. So, I don't know what to do right now because we're kids. We don't know what to do. Like, we can't just do this. What happens if we get done? Like, I don't know what to do. We almost got eaten by a grizzly bear last time. Oh, please. Like, why are you such a baby? It doesn't matter. We're still alive, okay? Still alive? Well, your shirt even has all those type of bears and pandas. Oh, my gosh. Whatever. You know what? I'm just going to go out of the window. If you don't want to do this, then you don't want to do this. Can I just come in my window? But then she's going to see us because, like, it's downstairs. Girls, where are you? Come on. We have to do this in a count of three. Come on. But look, this is so high up. We should do it in our room. I told you. She will see us. Okay. Three, two, one. We're going to go, okay? No, I don't want to do this. Stop being a scary cat right now. We have to do this. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Ouch, I just hurt my knee. Excuse me, I literally just almost broke my ankles. Run away. We have to get away from her. Get off. Let's go. I should have did this. Let me just one more time. Okay, let's go. We have to run now. What do we do? Oh, wait. I'm going to go to mom and dad's car. No, but isn't that... Whoosh. I got my driver's license. Like, when did you got it? Just come in the car. I'm going to tell you. So now, where did you got your driver's license? Why are you driving? I'm so scared. It's okay. Just buckle up. Like... One week ago? Yes, and I need help driving right now. Did you fail your driver's license? Well, I mean, maybe. Like, they told me where to hit. Like, if there was an old man and there was a lady, which one should I hit? The brake. Sorry. But don't worry, I stole this car. Okay, let's just drive, okay? And just... zip it, lock it, put it out of the window. Yes, put it out of the window. Just put it in. Okay. No. Alrighty. Whoop. I almost crashed the car. Whoa! Help me. Just come out of the car. What's happening? Why is the car speeding? Whoa! Oh my god, I just swung myself. Come on out. Come on, I am. Are you okay? Oh my god, oh my gosh. You shouldn't pay attention. Don't worry, I'm gonna save your life and jump. Cannonball! Tell me! I can do it! I'm trying to get in your car. I'm gonna do it. What are you doing? Help me! Oh no, it's time for sis. Come on, boom! I'm helping you! Don't worry, sis, I'll help you! Get out! Don't worry, I'll leave you alone. Ow! I hurt my head. Where are you, sis? Here. We're here. Now we have to get out. I keep combing my hands. Oh, we made it. Oh my gosh, are you okay? Oh, no. I went up in that water. Look how deep it is. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. Oh, I'm so scared. more. What am I going to do about it? Now we're going to be in big trouble. I don't know what to do. I'm sweating so much. I don't know what to do now, Sissy. I'm so hurt and I'm so scared.
Stop crying and I can't.
Calm down.
We're going to be driving in the car underwater.
Underwater? Yes, it doesn't matter.
Just jump down and don't cry, okay?
Got it. Come inside. I'm drowning.
It's okay. It's okay. Come in the front seat.
Seatbelts on.
Whoa! Oh, my God. Okay. It's okay.
It's okay. Let's go.
Don't worry, we did go up.
I don't know what I'm doing right now. Sissy, go up, I'm up.
Try.
This is taking forever. I can't go up.
Okay, you could do this. Oh my gosh, I can't come up. Oh my god, I don't know what to do right now. I don't know what's just happening in our life right now.
I made it. Okay, let's run. Just let's run. Out.
Oh my gosh, we made it out. We're in the ocean all the way to the beach. That's really weird. Anyways, we have to look at the stores and we have to go there.
Yeah, those stores right in front of us.
Yes, we just have to go there. Don't worry, I got money. It's soaking wet, but don't worry. No one will notice.
Just go, okay? Let's go.
Get off the road. It's green line. So sorry. Anyways, let's just go, okay? Let's go to the store. The other store has, like, swimsuits, I heard. Anyways, let's look for some clothes around here. Ooh, these pajamas are really cute. Maybe I might get them one day. Let's see, what else? Yuka. Ooh, these gym clothes. Let's see. Ooh, these are cute, but I think they're mom's or something. And it's really chilly outside, so, Anyways, what else could be fine? Those purses. Ooh, this one's cute. It says Berry Avenue. It says Sunday Best.
This is cute. I love this outfit. This is so adorable.
Now, which outfit should you wear? Ooh, I like this spotty dress. So cute.
You should wear it.
It's really cute.
Okay, let me go check it out. This is really cute. Let me go try it. Oh my gosh, this is so adorable. Let's pay.
Alrighty, let me just scan your items. That'll be $7.99. Okay, thank you.
I hope we save our lives. And I wonder where Mommy and Daddy is. And Glacy. I'm so sad. And now I'm with my sister. What if we're home alone? What if we're lost? Oh, I'm so scared. This is all a bad idea. And it was my fault.
Or her fault. Oh, let's go.
Oh, okay. Let's go to the coffee store. I think that's where always they come.
Yes, they always go there. All the time at night time.
Let's go.
Alrighty, we're here. Oh, where are they? They don't seem to be. Oh, hello there. Welcome to Starbucks. How may I help you today? Hi, have you seen these, like, people, like a girl and a woman, like a woman and a man with, like a toddler? Oh, sorry. No, they were, like, kind of here, like, 1 minute ago here, but they left. And I heard the conversation that they're going to the restaurant. Which restaurant? Maybe the beachside. Let's look at that. They always go there in their anniversary. Okay, let's run. Run, run. Make it for your lives, okay? Okay, I'll try. Move your legs so quick. Oh my gosh. Move your chicken legs. Okay. Haha, I'm beating you. This is not a race. Well, it kind of is. Alrighty, we're almost there. Yep, we know. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Come on, come on. Jump, jump, jump. You could do this. You could do this, Gabriella. Yes, you can do this, Grace. I'm grabbing Ella. Both of us, okay? Okay. She's really nice now. Ugh, I don't even like you, sis. Are they saving me? I don't think so. They're probably here. I hear them talking. What are they talking about? Let's go check. They're right there on that table. This drink is so nice. Isn't it right, Glacie and Caleb?
Yeah, it is really good.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm going to go to the bathroom real quick. I'll see you one time, okay? I will see you later, okay? Just 1 second. I'm just going to the bathroom. Hang on a second. Isn't that Gabriella and Grace? Gabriella? Grace? Is that you?
Hey, what did you just saw?
Gabriella, Grace, what happened? Run for your lives. Gabriella and Grace is literally running away. Gabriella, Grace, come back now. Why are you here in the restaurant? You had to go get babysit. She was so rude and annoying. Oh my gosh, we have to go right now. Let's go. This all to my kids literally is so annoying. You couldn't do this. Like, you're the babysitter. You can't just do oh, shut up. I deal with your daughters. Like, literally, they were so annoying. Anyways, can you, like, literally give me the money now? I babysitted your kids. Excuse me, why would I give you the money if you literally just, like, almost killed us? See you. Bye. See you. Yeah, I'll never see you, actually. Okay, let's go, girls and boys. Alrighty, guys, I hope you like this video. Make sure to like this video. Make sure to subscribe this video. And yeah, buy my little pushies and comment down below if you've seen the fire emoji. Bye! I hope you like the roleplay.
Comment if you've seen the emoji and tell what it was.